Filmmaker actor Karan Johar stole the spotlight from ace models walking the ramp at the Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2018. The day three experienced a lot of glit and glamour, but showstopper Karan Johar grabbed all attention. Why? Check him out yourself. After dressing women in India and around the world in their ultra-glam, glittering, couture creations, designer Falguni and Shane Peacock turned their creative design strokes on menswear, which they launched with great fanfare at a grand show during Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2018. Filmmaker Karan Johar confidently strutted down as a showstopper with great style in a silver-black glittering peacock embellished jacket with white side strip pants, waistcoat, and the highlight of his look was his silver hair. Well, what do you think of this new look that Karan unveiled at the ramp? Meanwhile, on film front, Johar will be seen in the multi-starrer movie Welcome to New York that also features Sonakshi Sinha, Diljit Dosanjh, Boman Irani, Lara Dutta, Ritesh Deshmukh, Rana Dugguvadi.